The body count in a landslide in the southern Philippines is pushing close to 90. Search and retrieval operations are put on hold as officials consider possible relocation sites for displaced residents. Hernel Tokmo has this report.
Evacuees displaced by the landslide in Masara village, Mako, Davao de Oro, have been staying in various schools in neighboring town Mawab for a week already. While they are supplied with enough food to eat, they still have other needs that they hope to be addressed. Mary Ann wishes to have kitchen utensils to cook the canned goods and rice that she receives. More than 1,000 families are still staying in 10 evacuation centers. But they are not expected to stay there for an extended period of time, since it will affect the learning of students. This is why the local government continues to search for suitable relocation sites for displaced Masara residents. This particular lot is owned by the church and is just one of the areas being considered to host a tent city for evacuees. Davao de Oro Governor Dorothy Gonzaga gave her assurance the tent city will be safe. They have also received tents as donations from non-government organizations. The governor said some of the residents in Masara village have already availed of a housing program in Kinuban village after being displaced by a landslide in 2008. She said they will just be advised to return there. Now that the LGU will strictly enforce the no-build zone in Barangay Masara, residents vowed to comply. Mary Ann said it is difficult to leave Masara, which was her home for 3 decades. But she agrees to be relocated for the safety of her family. Meanwhile, search and retrieval operations remain dangerous due to ground movement and landslide. On Tuesday, rescuers paused operations due to a ground movement.
Oriented talaga sila kung saan yung posible nilang takbuhan, mga safe refuge ang tawag natin dyan. Ito yung mga higher ground or safer ground for the responders na mag-react, no, in case na mayroong mga ground movements.
On Wednesday morning, 9 bodies were laid to rest at the Mawab Public Cemetery. Hernel Tokmo, ABS-CBN News, Mako, Davao de Oro.